The Dick Uttenberg Alumni Commitment Award is special to me because we named it for the first time in my first year here.
Talk about a guy who personifies what it means to be an alumni of Central Michigan University.
For decades, Dick has celebrated and recognized CMU as the place that gave him his start in his career.
He's an excellent volunteer who's won 14 Emmys and still volunteers for us. And to have an award attached to his name, it's just amazing.
And what this award does is it allows us to recognize the individuals for their great body of work and giving back over a long time period.
This award is recognition of those who give of their time and their talent and their treasure to make a positive difference for our university. What a great tribute to Dick Uttenberg.
This year's recipient of the Dick Uttenberg CMU Alumni Commitment Award is David Kylitz. Dave Kylitz arrived at CMU as a student athlete in the fall of 1960 and altered the course of Chippewa athletic history forever. In 1964, Dave became Central Michigan's first All-American baseball player. By the time his collegiate playing days came to an end, he had established 19 game, season, and career records for the Chippewas. After serving the 1964-65 season as a graduate assistant, Dave was appointed coach of the CMU freshman baseball team and later was elevated to head coach. He started his head coaching career by leading CMU to a number one national ranking and into the NCAA College Division National Championship game. It would be the first of six NCAA championship appearances for Kylitz's Chippewas. Throughout his 14-year coaching career, Dave never had a losing season, captured four conference championships, was Mid-American Conference Coach of the Year four times, and NCAA Regional Coach of the Year twice. He coached eight All-Americans, and 51 of his players signed professional contracts, with seven eventually making it to the major leagues.
I know why he was a great baseball coach. I know why he's been successful. It's because he treats people very well. He's very kind, and his honesty and integrity is what the standards are set by.
In 1984, Dave was appointed as Central Michigan's athletic director, until 1994, when he went to serve as the executive director of the American Baseball Coaches Association, a position he held for 20 years before retiring in May 2014. Dave is a member of the Baseball Coaches Hall of Fame, Midland County Sports Hall of Fame, Central Michigan Athletics Hall of Fame, National Association of Intercollegiate Athletics Hall of Fame, and Mid-American Conference Hall of Fame. As a proud alum, Dave has consistently shown his commitment to CMU and the surrounding community. He received the Centennial Award in 1992, and in 2002, he served as homecoming Grand Marshal.
Everything I've ever done with Dave and been around him in committees, at ball games, he is a picture of what respect and integrity is. He treats people very well. He recognizes everybody. He's very approachable.
Dave Kylitz is the alum that everyone wants, right? He's the guy who has been so instrumental in so many different areas of the university. He has had impact in so many places and spaces, and he's so well-respected and well-liked and known across the country.
Dave is a current member of the CMU Advancement Board and Fire Up for Excellence National Campaign Steering Committee. He also sits as a board member on the Mount Pleasant Area Community Foundation, and he and his wife chaired the Major Gifts Division Committee of the Central Michigan Community Hospital campaign for the new cancer center.
And I say Dave married very well. Sue and Dave are a team, and they've made the Mount Pleasant community a more enriched place for people to be.
He has shown his financial support by investing in CMU baseball, wrestling, women's softball, John G. Kohlhaave Events Center, Tennyson Stadium, and public broadcasting, in addition to establishing the Dave and Sue Kylitz Family CMU Baseball Endowment.
He really does make everybody around them better. My life and a lot of people, not just people that played for him, is a lot better because of that we know Dave Kylitz.
Dave and Sue have two children, Brad and Craig, who are both CMU alumni.
It's an honor to be associated with him. He's very active as a National Campaign Steering Committee member, an Advancement Board member. He comes to my office and gives me advice. It's like the old coach coming out in him. He's done so much wonderful things for this university for decades and is willing to give of time, talent, and treasure to CMU. It's an honor to present him with this Dick Uttenberg Award.